They're off in the wild applause, and they came off to an even beginning as Bellavay goes out to the early lead. Talaki on the outside, Rumgo down at the rail, and Super Marina between those two right behind, front-running Bellavay and John Velasquez, who make the pace in the wild applause. And kept close is Talaki by Luis Saez, three-quarters of a length behind, second on the outside, while Rumgo and Javier Castellano are riding the rail. And then it's Super Marina, who's still in contention here, two lengths off the lead through a 24.53 first quarter. Bellavay on top up the backstretch, leading it by a length to Talaki, Rumgo and Super Marina lined up right behind as they race for the far turn. Bellavay's lead is a length and a half. Rumgo is on the inside. Talaki is three deep. And Super Marina's between those two at the half-mile pole. Still two lengths from top to bottom. A 48.08 half-mile. They're rounding the far turn. It's been Bellavay all the way. The lead is a length. And now Super Marina gets in gear and is clearly in second now. Talaki is a wide third. And now Javier Castellano asking more from Rumgo as she retreats to the back of the pack. Bellavay's got pressure now. Super Marina's making a race of it on the outside. And they're into the stretch. Super Marina takes the lead, but Bellavay's not done yet. She battles on from the inside. Super Marina by a neck with a furlong to run. Bellavay continues to fight from the rail. The two of them come down to the stretch together. Super Marina, Bellavay won't go away. Super Marina won it by a head. Bellavay a game second, a long way back to Talaki in 1 minute 36.78 seconds.